Okay, our scripture today is Philemon 1 and 6. It's on the front of your bulletin. It's also in your beautiful Bibles. That the communication of thy faith may become effectual by the acknowledging of every good thing which is in you in Christ.